first time a video game player has been on the cover of a major sports magazine. Some people consider this guy, Ninja, to be an athlete. If that's true, congratulations, masturbating teens. You're going to the Olympics.
He found love along the way, but his career almost was put on hold indefinitely when his retina detached. The big question then was, would he ever be able to see again? Now you guys blew up the comment section and also my DMs on Instagram and Twitter requesting I get this one done. The ninja was losing his vision. As he took a break from gaming, he took to Twitter to tell his fans what was going on. Eye update, I have retinal detachment in my right eye. I could have gone blind in at any moment since it happened. He still signed up for the surgery and the recovery process, well, it took months. Now his online momentum that he had built up, it slowed down to a crawl, and all of a sudden there was a lot of pressure on his shoulders if he would be able to return to playing games the way he used to. My name is Mike McCrudden, we make all sorts of celebrity videos, so be sure to browse around, hit subscribe if
I like what this guy does, it's cool. Kinda gets to know people a little bit more. He did a really good job. He pretty much nailed everything.